Namaste and good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Today, finally, they are leaving Kathmandu to Lumbini. Hope she will have a wonderful time. And she as well. She is going to escort her. We are currently at Gombu bus park here, waiting for the bus. This is our bus, Sakura Holidays.
I got an in-drive right here, returning back to Chamal.
I moved my tennis friend's luggage to my hotel and now I am currently at Asan Bazaar here outside of Chamal. I just finished worshipping and I am on the way to B Hospital.
It's very interesting to find such tiny stupa in many different locations inside Kathmandu Valley.
I returned back to Chamal from B Hospital and I'm in the same restaurant once again, which is nearby my hotel. I'm having vegetarian Nepali khana set here. Rice, lentils, pickles, spinach, cucumber, and yeah, just cucumber, cauliflower, and potato vegetable. This is pampad. I will be using my hands to eat this.
I am super happy to meet these very beautiful ladies here. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Carly.
I'm Molly.
Where are you from?
We're from America, from Colorado.
Very nice to meet you. Thank you very much for visiting Nepal and also for your great company. Cheers.
Cheers.
Did you like it?
Yes.
So good.
Really good.
I'm glad to know. How is Chowchow Sadeko for you?
So good.
Spicy?
No.
Okay.
It's good.
I'm glad you liked it.
Cheers.
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 We are currently at Sorakute here. I wanted them to try lassi. How is it?
So good.
So good.
Have you had something similar before?
Mm-mm.
These two beautiful ladies from Colorado are trying chicken momo here. I hope they will like it. It's very interesting to find the way they mix the spices like a local.
Mm.
You liked it?
Mm-hmm.
I am again super thankful to these very interesting people for visiting Nepal and for their great company. Dhanyabad. We are currently having vegetarian tantuk and vegetarian pakora. I hope they will like it. So did you have something similar before? You had thukpa, right?
Yeah, we had that.
How was thukpa?
I like this better.
Okay, I'm glad you know. It's also my favorite.
Cheers.
How is celery roti for you? Have you had something similar before?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Very good.
I'm glad you liked it. How are you feeling?
Very full.
It's very interesting to find them, very interesting in Nepali culture. They're like a local now. Two siblings lost in Nepal. Well, I really liked your earring. Could you please explain again?
I made them out of clay. Colored clay, and you just take it and you pinch it,
yeah.
And then you heat it up, it gets really hot, and then you just glue it on the back of an earring.
To be honest, I never seen someone with such a beautiful earring, self-made, very versatile.
Thank you.
I am super thankful to them for visiting Nepal and also for their precious time spending with me sharing Nepali meals and drinks. Hope you will have the safest flight ever.
Thank you, Dhanyabad.
I really love the Sirigara Square. The traffic has been diverted because there will be a New Year concert here. Well, my favorite singer Afiq Usman is coming. He's from Pakistan to Nepal and he will be performing today at Hyatt Regency. I plan to go there, but Right now I'm alone for the event, so I will skip it. I'll personally meet him later. I met his organizers in Kathmandu before it was announced for general public for the concert. So probably I will meet him some other time. Probably some other parts of the world, or maybe in Kathmandu again. Probably it's her second time in Kathmandu.
Hello, Ispa.
Performing live in Nepal. I wish to attend, but I became alone, and also I think the weather will not be supportive. It will rain, so I prefer to celebrate Welcome New Year just nearby my hotel or in Tamil. I frequently bumped into this guy. He is very devoted to Sri Krishna, very devoted to Hinduism. Please introduce yourself. Your name?
My name is Yura.
From?
Namaste. From Russia.
Samara.
Volgograd.
Okay, very nice to meet you. Thank you very much for visiting Nepal. Спасибо.
Nepal.
Dhanyavad.
Beautiful. Nice.
Nice. Namaste.
Namaste.
Good evening. It's last sunset of the year 2080 Bikram Sambat. This was a great year. I'm super thankful to everyone for visiting Nepal and also for being in my life, creating good memories. I returned back to my accommodation having this pakora I took away when I was with American friends, and this Gorkha Extra. Cheers everyone, Ganbe. I started my day with this restaurant with kind of season, ending my day with a couple of roti and rajma curry. I am with the resident guy here. We are staying in the same hotel. And he likes the food in Nepal, so he is having vegetarian khana set. Namaste. Well, we just finished dinner. I'm walking with this dressing guy here. And most of the shops are closed soon so that people can party till at night. Crazy guys, they will be soon caught by the traffic police. The day was special because of two Americans. It was really interesting to share travel stories, Nepali meals and drinks with them. And now I'm working with this guy and he's interesting too. Well, I'm super thankful to these Nepali police officers, security personnel. Because of them, we are safe. Well, we are currently in the center of Tamil and the vibe is amazing here. It's like at the New Year Eve 2024. During the New Year Eve 2024, I was with two Americans. I miss them, I wish to be with them today as well. It's similar vibes here in Tamil, Kathmandu, Nepal. For Nepali New Year, I have experience to celebrate it in Pokhara, as I lived and studied there, but now it's Kathmandu. It's completely different experience here. The people, the native people of Kathmandu and in Pokhara, completely different vibes. Also different environment. I still wish to be at the concert of Adi Vaishnav, but I miss it. Anyway, I'll be missing him personally some other time. And this is Kathmandu, just cars, too many bikes, too many people. This is a prominent location here in Tamil for partying, for concerts. Either it's a New Year Eve or Holy Festival or just any Eve.
From Tamil. This is a very
From tomorrow, Tama will be open for 24 hours. Let's see how it's gonna work for Nepal tourism. Well, I think it will be unsafe at the same time, but yeah, let's see. Hope for the best. Best tourism, best nightlife in Nepal.
Deepak Bhas is tired. Excited.
I'm
returning back to the crowd. Here I met the tallest guy of this year. Please introduce your name. Please introduce yourself. Your name? Your name?
Jake.
Jake, where are you from?
Australia.
Okay, very nice to meet you. Take care, man.
Cheers.
Thank you for visiting Nepal. Happy New Year 2081. He's busy. Now we are returning back to our hotel. And he wanna have tea, so he will quickly be having tea. And I will probably grab a beer, which is laying on my bed. This guy had tea, he was just feeling tired. I went to my hotel, I picked up the beer which was laying on my bed and drinking on the road. Nobody can stop us. Nasdorovia! Polish!
Polish!
Yeah, Nasdorovia! Cheers! Ganbe! Thank you, gracias for being in Nepal, Dhanyabad.
Thank you.
Happy New Year 2081. Thank you.
Happy New Year! Very interesting.
returning back to my accommodation, which is very nearby, few meters away. It was crazy night. Well, happy new year to all of you once again. Thank you very much for watching my videos, Dhanyabad. 2080 Vikram Samvat was a great year. Many things to learn. Many bad things happened as well, but let's not talk about bad things. Hope 2081 Vikram Samvat will be the greatest year ever. Wish you all the luck. Thank you for watching my videos. See you in the next video. Bye bye. Good night. I'm safe at the accommodation. Now I will go to bed. Tata. Bye bye.